Migrants walked about a half mile down a dirt road and waited in line for U.S. Border Patrol to arrive so they could surrender. Over 4 days, we witnessed nearly 600 migrants, adults and children, pass through this hole and onto U.S. soil unchecked. Many of the Chinese migrants who came through will end up asking for an entryway into California. Volunteers who work with migrants told us there's still a 3 to 4 month wait to secure an appointment at a border crossing.